we have Enara Iriondo Aperribay. You are European Project Manager from MECA Vocational School.
That's it,
and your project is called Team We. Who are the partners in this project?
So there are five partners in this project. We have a vocational institution and the which is TREDU, and the University of Applied Sciences, TAMK, both in Tampere, Finland. Then we have a partner in the Netherlands, which is also a vocational institution, Deltion College. And here in the Basque Country, the school I'm representing, MECA, and also Technica, which I think doesn't need any introduction today.
Mm-hmm. Yes. What are the main goals of the project?
So the idea of the project has been to involve both students and teachers from different educational fields, so health and social care on the one hand, and more technical disciplines like IT or mechanical and electrical engineering, mm-hmm. together in solving real problems using welfare technology. The focus of the project is on elderly people, so we collaborate with institutions such as home care providers or nursing homes. Mm-hmm. So with all of this, we want to use new methodologies of teaching and learning in vocational training. We want to deepen our knowledge in welfare technology, and also we want to strengthen collaboration with the institutions we collaborate with. So in order to put all of this into practice, we designed three LTT weeks with students in each of the partner countries. And you know, with all this situation, with this pandemic, we have had to reinvent ourselves, as everyone here. Mm-hmm. And we are going to we have postponed everything, trying to have a face-to-face LTT week. But in the end, we are going to have, in 3 weeks' time, I think, a virtual LTT week
online.
Mm-hmm. With students.
Mm-hmm.
So it is a challenge for us, really, because we are going to use virtual and augmented reality to simulate spaces, and that's a challenge.
Mm-hmm. What can teachers understand from participating in it?
So I think this is very participating in an Erasmus project is enriching both for students and both for teachers too. Also for teachers, there is a personal aspect which I think is undeniable, mm-hmm. when you participate in a European project with other countries. Professionally, it is also challenging because although we are very used to using active methodologies here in the Basque Country with ETASI and all of this, I think this is a step beyond, because students are going to work in cross-curricular international teams.
Mm-hmm.
And the knowledge we are acquiring as teachers in welfare technology is also undeniable, and we will transfer all of this to the students, of course.
Mm-hmm. What can the students gain from participating within this project?
So I think it is quite similar. So for most of the students, this is going to be their first international experience. So they are going to develop key competencies. They are going to use digital devices to communicate in a foreign language.
Mm-hmm.
And as we have organized this in such a way that they are going to be interdependent, so they need to share their knowledge, but also learn from each other. So I think it is really enriching for them. And they're going to try to use welfare technology in order to improve the quality of life of the elderly. So, for example, the LTT we are having in 3 weeks' time, the context is meaningful life at home. So all of them have elderly people around, so it is a very close topic for them.
Mm-hmm.
And I think it is really enriching for them because they are the future workers of this age in Europe.
Of course, and I think that it will be also a life experience for them.
Of course, I have no doubt,
mm-hmm.
about it.
Thank you so much, Enara,
You're welcome.
For coming today and talk about your project, Team We.